Jim Yong Kim, World Bank president, spoke positively about the blockchain technology when he appeared in front of the media. Despite the fact that earlier Kim used to warn about cryptocurrencies, he said, "Blockchain technology is something that everyone is excited about, but we have to remember that Bitcoin is one of the very few instances. It's very important that if we go forward with it, we're sure that it is not going to be used to exploit." Speaking of cryptocurrencies, the president of the World Bank has favorably commented on some payment systems.